Oh, look at that. There's another kite. Most likely this kite's mate. Let me zoom out way quick. And I'm going to go over to where this one is. Where is he? Oh, yeah. He's up. Wait a minute. Is he closer than I think? Oh, yeah, he is. Seems to be eating something. Or cleaning his beak from a meal that he already ate, maybe? Or she, anyways. I mean, if that's the female, I mean, the other one has to be the male. Yeah, what's nice is this one's just a little bit closer to me, just a little bit, which is nice. Yes, this is as far as my optical zoom will go. However, I can digitally zoom it. Look at that. Now that's nice. But unfortunately, since the tree is swaying so much, I can't really zoom in too close. Hey there! Both mated pairs of swallow-tailed kites are on that tree branch. Well, not that tree branch, but on the tree. One's on this side, and the other one's on the left side, all the way on the left side of this tree. Huh? They're mates. Huh? Kites. They're kites. They're swallow-tailed kites. Yeah. Alright, yes, swallowtail kites are still there, great. Yes, I want to try to see if I can film using my telescoping camera. Although I know it's not going to look very good in comparison to this, but I'm going to give it a try. I just have to scoot back just a little bit so I can find room here on the street to do this. Okay, so I'm just going to do my thing. What? Oh, okay. Probably another swallowtail kite, most likely. Okay, swallowtail kite's still there, that's good.